Buddy, how are you? Woogie, how are you doing?
I'm outstanding.
Cue the boats. How about that? Great timing, huh? I realize everybody just checked their Instagram account and found out that Shave Ice is going to be here. So thank you for coming for Shave Ice and for the rest of the team. Somebody just said while we were up there, the universe is smiling on us, and I had all this other stuff to say, and that just wiped out everything else. It's absolutely, we're so blessed to be a part of this community, a part of this island, and to be a part of today and what's happening today. Timbers Resorts, the ownership group, all of our team members who have been a part of this resort for 30, 40, 50 years and have opened their arms and welcomed us to this property and allowed us to grow into what we're becoming today. We were also just talking about a couple of year anniversaries that some of our team members have had being on island who came from other locations with Timbers Resorts, and I honestly couldn't believe that it's already been a year since some of you guys have been here, and we were just saying, wow, we were walking out on the buildings that look like Stonehenge for 8 years, and you know, looking out and it's, you know, just a dusty field, and you know, we set out 2 years or a year and a half ago basically to get that going, and 2016 was the year of Kauru. It's the new beginning for what used to be Kauai Lagoons and now is Hokuala. And it's about moving forward and getting to the next stage and putting the past behind and creating something amazing that's new. And we're here today, and thank you all for joining us, members of the community, family, friends, everybody around, our coworkers. We're just so blessed to have you guys be a part of this, that we're celebrating a couple of big milestones in our new beginnings of 2016, in that we topped off those buildings this last week, which is a huge milestone in that construction schedule right there. And so everybody should feel really confident going back to their clients and saying, yes, you guys are doing it, they're making it happen. So we're now gonna be exterior framing the other building and starting to move inside with all the fun stuff. But the second thing is blessing our new house, Hale Hokuala down here. Where we will have an opportunity to host you all, to host the community, to host your clients, your friends, people from other islands, from other cultures, from other areas, to come here and be a part of Hokuala while we're building this, while we are constructing the bigger environment around us. We're able to create a venue that we can call home as a base here. And you all are welcome. This home is built for you all every bit as much as it's built for us. And we want to grow this team together and this project together, and we just absolutely appreciate everything that you all bring to the table. So without further ado, thank you for being here, and I will hand it over to Kahu Kauai.
Aloha, everybody. Oh, wait, I thought I heard Hawaiians was in the house. Aloha, everybody.
Aloha!
All right, all right. Okay. I expect Hawaiians to be here. You know, this area here, as we talk about the past, just a little, this area here was devastated once upon a time ago. And I remember playing out there on in on the cliffs, playing music there, and this older woman, after the hurricane, this lady told me a story about this area. As I thought about it for a while, about the story that she told me, you know, she said that the wind, this area here can always be protected, but it's protected by something way above. So Hokuala, great name, because that's above us, the star, Hoku, yeah? Creating a way to make a bigger establishment than what it was. A lot of prayers have to go to all this area here. So today, that's what we're gonna do. We're gonna pray for the area. We're gonna pray for our big team here to be successful. And they are gonna be successful, I tell you, right?
Right.
Hey, you better. But as we do this and we honor each and every one of them, as well as honor the land itself. You know, I tell them, you know, sometimes you gotta just take off your slippers and you gotta go on the grass and cobble squat, kind of feel it a little bit, walk around, breathe, and the land will tell you what to do. So as I entered here and I took off my shoes a bit a minute ago, and I said, okay, let me give them something that tell them about the place. Well, long time ago, this woman used to come down here to the ocean, and Omakuas is like guardians to us, yeah? And her Omakua or her family Omakua is the shark. There's a huge shark over here. I'm not gonna tell you how huge because I haven't seen it yet, but it's down in this area. So she used to come and feed the shark every so often. And, you know, I told her, I said, why would you do that? She goes, oh, because I honor it, because it protects this area. So as we do our blessing, we will just give a big aloha to our shark guardian here, our Amakua, yeah? Sharks are really good, you know. They do a lot of protection for us in the ocean as well as on the land, okay? We have land sharks, you know that, huh? Okay, so we have to keep our Amakua with us, okay? And say, come on, Amakua, you have to show me this land shark so I know I'm gonna take care of them, okay? So today as we do this, and we do this with an open heart, we're gonna call upon the guardians to be here and start this blessing. You guys ready?
Yeah.
Yes? Okay, I just want you to just make sure your phone is on buzz. Yes? Buzz. Okay. Our team, can you just stand in front here? Right on this side. Right in the front and facing them. Okay? This is our great team. As you can see, one is with Orange Kihei. We're going to sacrifice him. No. We're not. We're not, but you know what, I tell you, he's going to probably be the one that sells the most. He's going to be a great team leader, okay? Okay, and all of you in the back there, please hold each other's hands as we start this off. And I'm just going to blow the conch shell, and I'm going to call on our two very, very great cultural practitioners here on the island. And there, one of them is here on your property, and we are so thankful that you have, okay, and you have to remember, you have one of the great practitioners here and great person here. I'm going to introduce you to two of them. One is La'omea, Elmira, which is right over here, and La'ela'e. And I'm not sure if you see La'ela'e around, but she's here on the property. She's been here for 20 years. She knows the land. So if you have any questions, this is who you see, these two right here, because they can come and help you as well, okay? Okay, hold on.
I want everybody to close your eyes, take a deep breath, breathe.
Thank you.
E kia ko manaloa ke mahalo nei mako I ko nani a me ko lo nui e yo no mako hopu mai kai mai oi o nani me ka pono I ko mako ala kai nei e holo mo ka mako kumana me ka nawa a me ka mahalo nui ka ku kama na pana ke ko kani lo no kana lo ku pele pole aku hia ka laka ke a mako a manu mo honu poe ona kama poa also calling upon the spirit of the land spirit of the universe our ancestors and our ancestral gods as we're here today to bless Okuala and our beautiful hale we have here. It's, it might be just temporary hale, but it's a hale. And all of our team here, we bless them with the goodness of bringing the people to Kauai. We are so fortunate that they have put themselves in a place where they will always be blessed and they will always be part of our ohana. Being ohana is very, very important. Being ohana allows them to fulfill the directions that they need to go in. As we do this, we ask your guidance upon our sales team here, upon the direction that they go in. Allow them to keep pono to the land. Allow them to keep pono to the island. Allow them to keep pono to the heart. And allow them to love what they do. Because with only that, we bring the right people here. With only that. Now we face our building here. Let's all turn, face our building here. The maile is hanging right in front of the door there. It portrays the backbone of the company, the skillful backbone of connecting the heavens to the earth. And as we do that, we give grace upon our self-esteem because you will be the backbone. You will be connected to the heavens and the earth to make this flow in the right direction. Yeah? You ready to do that?
Yes.
We say aloha e.
Aloha e.
Aloha e.
Aloha e.
Aloha e.
Aloha e.
Okay, you now, each of you will now take your keys, okay, your little, your teeth, and dip, and you go around your little hale here, say aloha e, aloha e, okay, all right? Ku ni ha ko ikau mai la ilu na e Thank you to the spirits of the land, spirits of the universe, our ancestors, and especially to all the ancestors now of Kuala. We are so blessed. We are so blessed to have a great team. Now they know how to aloha e and e komo mai, and we are so grateful. Elele kapu, elele noa, amama o noa, amama o noa. Everyone say amen.
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 Hug the person next to you. Everybody hug the person next to you. Spread the aloha. Spread the aloha. Mahalo, mahalo, mahalo.
Thank you.
definitely. Yeah, that'd be great. Aloha!
Aloha!
Dude.